I think one thing that's clear to all of us here today is that we're in a period with really heightened geopolitical tensions. And it's very difficult to get visibility in scenarios like that. So for all these businesses that you talk about, coming here is an opportunity to hear from everyone, north, south, east, west, and get a sense of what the global concerns are, where we all stand, and an opportunity more than anything else to just talk person to person, human to human amongst each other.